and welcome to your vitamin D. That's your vitamin dance. Five a day. These are some things that I do every morning just to get myself motivated and to set my day up. My name is Simon Salmon, and let's get started. We'll get cracking straight into it because I know time is valuable. But the first thing we need to do is actually take some time to breathe. It's the morning, so let's do that. Let's take five inhales in through the nose, into the diaphragm, into the belly, expanding as we go. For 5 seconds, and then without pausing, we're gonna exhale through the nose for 5 seconds. And we're just gonna do that for a minute to set ourselves up. So I'll count you in the first few times, and then we'll just continue. Now, you can be sitting down, you can be lying down if you want to, or you can do the standing up. But I find these breathing exercises really focus my mind, they put oxygen into my body, and they really help me to get started and to get motivated. So let's do that, guys. Are you ready? We're gonna breathe in through the nose. Think, imagine, visualize the breath coming in, going down into the diaphragm. It's gonna expand. For 5 seconds, we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, and then out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In for 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out for 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna do it as well this time. Keep going while I talk. In for 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Feel the stomach expand. Out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In. 2, 3, 4, 5. Out. 2, 3, 4. Keep going. If you make it for 3 and 3, that's fine. If it's 4 and 4, that's fine. We're trying to go 5 seconds in, 5 seconds out. Keep going, whatever rhythm you're on. Relax the eyes. Either you can just gently relax the focus. You can focus on one spot in front of you, or I actually like to close the eyes when I do this exercise. Last couple of times. Let's see if we're at the same rhythm. We go in. So, I hope that didn't make you too dizzy. I hope that you found it got easier. The more you start to breathe in and to inhale and expand the diaphragm, the easier it gets. And it's a great way. I feel revitalized already. The next thing I like to do in the morning is my gratitude. Because if you're thankful, it's very hard to be depressed. So, what are three things that happened yesterday that you can be thankful for? And they could be little things. It could be somebody smiled at you. It could be something major happened. It could be you did something that you were very proud of. It could be that you had some, you made a lovely meal and you're just very grateful for it, or you went for a beautiful walk in the sunshine and you're grateful. So three things you're grateful for. Now, some people like to write these down every day and they keep a journal of them. For me, again, I just usually do this, actually, I just usually do this even before I get out of bed, and I just think of three things I did the day before, and it just really sets up my day. So what are three things that you can think for, that you're really, really grateful for? No matter how small, what are you grateful for? Have a think. What's number one? What are you grateful for, number one? Number two, what are you grateful for? Number three, what are you grateful for? So you're cultivating an attitude of gratitude, and that's going to give you that's going to give you a great sense of abundance. It's going to give you an abundance mindset, and it's going to, again, like the breathing, is a great way to start every day, and it takes literally seconds. So one more time, just think of those three things. Think of number one, I'm just thinking of something that happened yesterday, something I'm proud of. Number two, sharing time with somebody, that was a beautiful thing to do. Number three, that beautiful walk I went on, and how lucky I am to see those autumn leaves, the autumn colours. So that was three things. So, moving on now, it's time to do a little bit of dancing. So we're going to get ourselves moving a bit. Now, we're actually going to do rolling through the feet. So you're going to pick up one heel onto the very tip of the toe, and as you roll down, you're going to press through the floor and pick up the other leg. And can you see I've turned sideways on, so you can see how the foot is rolling and my knees are moving. And we're just going to warm up the feet by rolling through the feet. And as I roll, transfer the weight. Boom. So you pick up one leg to know that you've really transferred the weight. Press down, press down. Now, when we're dancing, we don't put a lot of weight into the heel of the foot unless it's for a particular purpose. So generally speaking, we're going to keep the weight forward on our toes. Even when I go onto a flat foot, I'm not back here. My weight's still on the toes. Get that rolling feeling. Now make it bigger than your measure. This doesn't count. This is not rolling. You've got to lift the heel up, lift the heel up, lift the heel up. Keep the toe on the floor, lift the toe off. Point the toe on the floor down. Really roll, really roll, really roll, really roll. And at the same time as this foot's coming down, the other foot begins to come off. You're pushing up. You might even lift the toe off the floor. And then bring the toe first, just the tip of the toe, through the ball, down towards the heel. That rolling feeling will never be that big when you dance, but you have to exaggerate it now for the exercise so that when we're dancing, we try and get that rolling, and that's gonna give you some sharp, fast feet when you're doing all your footwork. So the first thing we're gonna do is just quicks, which is one step, one beat. We go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we're going to do some slows, which is one step and a bounce. Two beats of music. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's just do eight quicks and four slows. Doesn't matter which foot you start on. Five, a six, a five, six, quicks. You go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Slow, slow, with a bounce. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Slow, slow. I'm going to turn to the side. One, two, three, four. Can you see how I'm picking up the knees? Slow, 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 slow. Now I'm going to freeze. Actually, let me freeze on the other foot for you. I'm going to freeze. My knees are soft, and there's that little pulse, that little metronome going through the body. You want to keep that going. We've now got eight quicks, four slows. Let's do it one more time. Let's start on the other foot, just for practice. We go one, two, three, four, five, six. You've got it. Slow, slow, slow. Keep the arms alive. Repeat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Slow, slow. Now we make a rhythm. A quick, quick, slow. A quick, quick, slow. We go quick, quick, slow. One more time. We go quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. We're now going to add a movement to it. The first quick, quick is going to go back, replace. And back, replace. Five, six, seven, and back, replace. Slow. A quick, quick, slow. A back, replace. Slow. A quick, quick, slow. Whatever foot you started on, try it on the other foot. Five, a six, a take a little bounce, and quick, quick, slow, and a quick, quick, slow. A quick, quick, slow, and a quick, quick, slow. Now we're going to make it travel. Let me go from the side. We're going to go back, replace, forward, forward, and back. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Back, replace, forward. Then I'm going to do my quick, quick, going forward, replace, and step back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're now going to reverse it. We're going to go backwards. We start with a rock step. Now I'm going to step back. So I go rock step slow. Really, I'm stepping in place, aren't I? But it feels like a back. And then I go back, replace, forward. Rock step back. Back, replace, forward. Rock, step, back. A back, replace, forward. A rock, step, back. And a back, replace, forward. Let's do two going forward, two going back. Let me turn the same way as you. We're going to try on both feet. Start with the right foot. 5, 6, 7. I go back, rock, forward. Forward, replace, back. Back, rock, forward. Forward, replace, back. Okay, let's try it on the other foot. Left foot. 5, 6, 7. Back, rock, forward. Forward, replace, back. Back, rock, forward. Forward, replace, back. We're going to take the same thing and now add a sideways movement. So we go. A back, rock, forward. Back, rock, boom. So it's really a side, rock, forward. A side, rock, forward. Side, rock, forward. Try it with me. Side, rock, forward. Left, right, left, down, a right, left, right. A left, right, left, down, a right, left, right. We're now going to go backwards. So we're going to go side, rock, behind. Side, rock, behind. Side, rock, behind. Side, rock, behind. So we've got in place with a rock step, forward and back. And a side in front and a side behind. 5, 6, 5 in place. We go quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Now a rock step, slow, a quick, quick, slow, a rock step, slow. Now we travel, a rock step, slow, a quick, quick, slow, a rock step, slow. Quick, quick, reverse, rock, step, back, back, rock, forward, rock, step, back, back, rock, side, side and cross, side and cross, side and cross, side and cross. We're now going to turn to our left first. If it's the left foot going back, back, rock, I'm going to step around on my left, forward, I'm going to keep walking, forward, forward, slow. So I go left, right, left, right. Let's do one on the spot, one turning. Left, right, left. Let's turn. Back, rock, forward, quick, quick, one on the spot. Back, rock, forward, quick, quick, slow. If we went left, let's go right. We go back, rock, forward on the left foot. Keep turning on a circle. Forward, forward, turn. One basic. Back, rock, slow. Quick, quick, let's turn. Back, rock, forward. Quick, quick, slow. Let's go back on the right foot this time. Back, rock on the right foot. Back, rock, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Now we're going to go back rock and turn to the right first. We go back rock to the right, quick, quick, slow. Basic, back rock, slow, a quick, quick, slow. Back rock to the right and a quick, quick, slow. Now we're going to go to the left. One basic, back rock, slow. Now to the left, back rock, slow. A quick, quick, slow, a basic, slow, quick, quick, slow, a back rock step, and a step, step, step. One in place, one back rock, one forward, one back, one side in front, one side behind, and then we're going to turn one direction, and then we're going to turn the other direction. But then we're going to finish in a slightly different way. We're going to do our last move. We're going to do one turn. Let's say I'm going back on the left foot. Back, rock, forward, quick, quick, slow. I'm now going to do the very final basic on the spot. Back, rock, slow. And then I'm going to go quick, 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 quick. Four quicks is going to get us back on the other foot. So now we repeat everything from the beginning on the other leg. Okay, let's see if it makes sense. Let's do it once without music, once with music. I'll do it the same direction as you. Just follow me and I'll call it out. Five, six. Didn't say which foot we're going on, did I? Okay, let's start on the left foot. Five, six, left foot. Step, step, slow. Step, step, slow. Almost imagining you're jogging. Rock step. Rock step, slow. Step, step, slow. Rock step, slow. Rock step forward. Rock step forward. Quick, quick, slow. Rock step forward. Quick, quick. Rock step back. Rock step back. Back rock slow. Rock step back. Back rock side. Side and cross in front, side and repeat. Side and in front, side and repeat. Reverse, back rock behind, back rock behind, back rock behind. Now we turn to our left. Back rock slow, turn and basic. Back rock slow, quick, quick, slow. Turn to the left, quick, quick, slow. Back rock basic. Turn to the right, back rock slow, quick, quick, slow, back rock slow, quick, quick, slow, back rock turn, quick, quick, slow. This is the one where we change legs. Back rock slow, quick, 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 quick. Back on the right foot. Step, step, slow, step, step, slow. Back rock slow, back rock now. A back rock slow, step, step, slow. A back rock slow. Forward, back rock forward, forward and replace. Back rock forward, forward and replace. Back rock back, back and replace. Back rock back, back and replace. Side rock cross, side rock cross, side rock cross. Now behind, side rock behind, side rock behind, side rock behind. Turning to the right, back rock slow and look where you're going. A basic, 5, 6, 7. Back rock turn, 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 turn. Back rock slow, now the other way. Right and turn to the left. Right foot back, turn again. Back rock slow, around we go. This time we change and quick, 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 back rock. Whew. That's a lot of footwork, isn't it? It gets the brain going as well. Okay, let's try it with music. And this song is called Just Kidding by Artie Shaw. Start with the left foot, take a bounce. 5, 6, 7. Rock step. Side. high. So, I hope that got your brain thinking a little bit. So, trying to challenge you which foot to start with. And even if I think you're an experienced dancer, it's always good to do these sort of exercises because they're like scales. Yeah, you just need to do them. And you need to be rolling through the foot, keeping your weight balanced and using the arms. So, more of that later. The next thing we're gonna do is get moving a little bit. So this is our fourth exercise, and it's just basically, it's like a movement therapy. I'm gonna put some music on, you just copy me, we can do very simple movements. It could just be marching, it could just be having a rhythm. Try the step tap, step tap. Step tap, step tap. We might even take the feet behind, just tap the toe behind, or we might point them in front. However, what's important is that you do the move. So if I'm gonna tap my toe in front, this is a tap in front, this doesn't count. So I've gotta stretch the toe, bend the supporting leg. Boom, it's all about shifting weight. Notice I'm trying to use my body, maybe I'll add some arms. So again, not having the arms here, this doesn't count, stretch. Do what you can, but think reach. So for example, if I lift the arms up, this is okay, but this is really what we want to do. So you want to lift the arm up and you want to get a nice full stretch and think right through to the fingertips. So right through. So if we're going to kick, for example, one, two, and throw the arms up, this is a full movement. This is, you might as well go and have a cup of tea. That'll come later. So let's do it. Let's really expand all those movements. If we go to the side, stretch to the side, whatever we do, let's just have fun and do it. Ready? This next song is actually a wonderful friend of mine called Kai Hoffman, and it's a band, and this is called Baby, the Boy Can Jive. So it's start with a little bounce.
You seem quite square, but baby, the boy can jive. He was talking on the
quick
telephone
steps.
On his back, a slide trombone.
Kicks.
You're basic nerd, but baby, the boy can jive. He got out on the dance floor, and daddy, oh, what a shock. His feet were clean and his lines were neat. Oh, man, the boy can rock. It last
time
she takes to say, Jack Robinson, I was blown away. He's my rip tee geek, and baby, the boy can jive.
Jive. Let's carry on straight now for the last section, which is going to be a little bit of movement, a bit of stretching, but just sort of some movement. We're going to think one arm up, one arm down, and push, two, three. One, two, three. Keep the head back, keep the tummy lifted, tuck the hips underneath. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, you got it. One, two, three, stretch your shoulders. One, two, three, push, two, three. Arms straight, no bent elbows. Straight. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Singles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Feet shoulder width apart or slightly wider. Tummy lifted, head nice and tall. Reach over, try and touch the knee with one hand. Come back up, try and touch the other side. Reach and up. Reach and up. Reach and up. Reach and up. reach. Now if you want, you can add pushing one arm out, lifting the other. And one, two. Really going side to side. Side to side. Can you see I'm not leaning forward? One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Lift one arm straight up. Reach, stretch, and over. Come back. Lift the other arm up. Reach. Trying to lift up. Press. One more time. Up. And over. Come on. Up. Over. Knees bent. Hands just under shoulders. Look over one side. Look over the other. Get a little rotation, but keeping the hips square. Keep the hips square. Try to look behind you, not by turning the head, by turning the chest. Four, five, six, seven. Now, just release one foot. Release one heel off the floor. And get a little extra rotation. Look over one side, look over the other. Stand on one leg, lift the knee up, grab hold and tuck. Drop it down. Lift one leg up, grab hold and pull. So again, the tummy's lifted. I balance onto one leg. I lift the other leg up, at least vertical height. I grab hold and I lift it up, trying to keep everything straight and my balance. Relax it down. Swap the leg. Transfer the weight first. Make sure you balance before you lift the leg up. Grab hold, pull it up. Lower it down, controlled. Notice I'm very balanced on one leg. Lift up, grab hold, pull up, down. Swap the leg, lift up, grab hold, put up, and down. So that's some of my, I usually start with a little breathing. Today I did 5 breaths in, 5 breaths out, without any gaps, through the nose and out through the nose, breathing into the diaphragm, visualizing that breath. We then did a gratitude exercise, which will give you an abundance mentality. It will change your state. It will make you think very differently. If it's something you don't do, really, really try it. And if it's something you do, fantastic. Let's do it every day. Just think of 3 things that you really are grateful for, no matter how small or how big. We then did some footwork to get our brain thinking, those little gray cells, as Pyro would say, to spark around a bit, and trying to think this foot, that foot. Great exercises to improve our dancing, especially when we want to go out dancing. If we've got the footwork, it's going to be great. We then just did some movement to music. I just made that up as we went along, just to really get the whole body moving. And then we just did a couple of simple stretches at the end, just to finish off. So, hope you're feeling ready to go and rejuvenated for a wonderful day. So have a great day, keep swinging, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.